y'all, welcome back to my channel. So today, as y'all read by the title, it's gonna be a realistic video. I'm just gonna show y'all what my life consists of throughout the day, what I do, and that sort. Currently I am about to do my assignment that I have to do, which was due yesterday, but right now I'm in two classes. I do online classes. I am a college student. I will be graduating in November, so I only have two classes left. So let me show y'all. I could have done like the campus, but because after I had graduated from high school, I ended up getting pregnant, and yeah, so I just decided to do online classes so I can be home with my son whenever I need to. And then I currently have another son. So, yeah. I just decided to just stay home with both of my kids. I mean, doing online classes can be a little hectic and stressful because you're not there physically to understand the work. With me being a full-time mom and a full-time student, it can
get
a little overwhelming. But I made it this far because I am almost there to graduate. So I'm about to show y'all what my class, both classes that I'm in, is data analysis and criminal justice, tourism, and organized crime. So I'm about to show y'all both classes that I'm in. For some reason, I don't know why it's not trying to flip the camera. So I don't have a lot of work to do. I know most people like ask me questions like, how can I do online classes and be a mom? Well, to answer that, how I do my work, I either do it at nighttime, or I do it during the day when both of my kids are taking a nap. And I do it during night because, of course, it's bedtime, you know. So that's how I get my work done in between them two, during the day or at night. And it's currently September 1st. Baby, I have exactly 2 months. Two months.
Your girl will be done.
Do you hear me? I don't think y'all hearing me enough. Do y'all hear me? What? Because your girl is almost done with this. Your girl is almost done, and I cannot wait to be done. So yeah, I'm about to go ahead and start on Unit 1, Discussion Board 2. Okay, yeah, so I will get back with y'all when I'm done doing my schoolwork, and I will show y'all after I get done doing it. So before I start my assignment for my class, I'm gonna clean up a little because it's just everything is just all over the place. So that's what I'm gonna. Clean up a little later. Yeah, because I need to really start on this assignment so I can do my other assignments, because I'm not trying to be late or I don't know why today I can't talk. Like, what the hell? I'm not trying to turn in my work late at all. So yeah, that's what I'm about to do. Get this work turned in. Oosh. Okay. So like I said before, I'm gonna do my assignment and then I'm gonna get back with y'all once I'm done doing that. Hey y'all, so I started on my assignment. I still haven't yet turned it in, but this is going to be the ending of this vlog. Why I cannot talk today. But yeah, I will see y'all in the next video. Bye guys. So yeah, that's what I got. I got some voodoo fries. I got a 6-piece classic. I got the mango habanero and the barbecue. I'm gonna eat, finish up doing this assignment, and then relax the rest of the evening. So, with that being said, I hope you all like this video. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will be back with another one. Bye, y'all. This class that I'm in. So, I'm going to scroll down. And I already done both assignments. So, I still got to do the IntelliPath. And then, let's go to the other class. Mama.